and as investigations continue into Sydney's church terror attack. Police are also closing in on those involved in the riot that followed. A short time ago, they made their first arrest, a 19-year-old man from Doonside. A number of officers were injured and 51 patrol cars were damaged during the violence on Monday night.
The footage shows that quite a few individuals have acted criminally on that night, and they can expect that we'll try to identify them. They will be identified.
Charges are yet to be laid against the 16-year-old accused of stabbing a bishop and a priest during the live stream service.